5 things that your employees might be saying about you, part 3. He's just too busy to talk to me. For some crazy reason, we've been taught to believe that moving quickly from point to point shows people we're getting things done. Truth is, they're not buying it. People need connections. While this might be okay for a season, if you find yourself rushing from place to place, take some things off your calendar. Build in some margin and make time for those connections.